Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you how you can unhide apps on iPhone. If you are here to know how to unhide apps on iPhone, then I'm sure that you have already hidden some apps on your iPhone and now you want to know how to unhide those apps. So to unhide apps on iPhone, you have to simply swipe to the left. And from here you have to scroll to the bottom. Here you will find all the hidden apps on your iPhone. You simply have to click on this and it will require your face ID. And here you can see these are all the hidden apps on your iPhone. Okay, so to simply unhide these apps, you just have to simply long press on it and click on this don't require face ID. And again, just select another app and click on this don't require face ID. Okay. So after that, you can see these apps are removed from your hidden section. Now to make these apps visible on your home screen, you have to long press on these apps and click on this add to home screen. Okay, so here you can see this app is now available in my home screen. So that's how you can simply unhide apps on iPhone.